What is up, everyone? Welcome and or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Mara. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. If this is your first time viewing one of my videos, or if you are new here, definitely make sure to hit that subscribe button down below, because we will be posting a little bit more frequently now that I'm back. I hate saying that I'm back, because every time I say that, I'm gone for like a decade. So we're gonna use that term loosely, but for now I'm trying to get back to my original posting schedule, which is every Tuesday and Sunday. So guys, please bear with me, because we're gonna be getting on track real soon. So I've noticed that we have hit 10k subscribers. I'm not sure if it was before the New Year's or if it was a little bit before, but we have hit 10k subscribers and we are actually still growing. So guys, thank you so much for the 10k. When I seen that, I was like, oh my gosh. Guys, thank you so much for the 10k. I really do appreciate it, and we're just gonna continue to grow from here. So without further ado, let's just get right into this video, because I'm sure that you guys have seen the title and you're like, what? But yeah, let's just get into it. As you guys can see, my hair, it is straight or wavy, because I had it in French braids. But my hair has been straight for 2 months now. I've straightened my hair twice in 2 months. So one was right before Thanksgiving. I straightened it for the month of November at the beginning, and then I straightened my hair right before Christmas, because straight hair is just honestly so much easier to manage. Now, with that being said, I feel as though for 2022, I just want to do something a little bit different. So you guys have seen my journey with my natural hair. Guys, we have roughed it out. You guys have seen me for the past 4 or 5 years manage my natural hair. You guys have seen me through the stages, from short, from mid length, to long length, to hip length, to below hip length. And like I said, pretty much all of the natural hair videos that I'm doing, I don't want to keep doing the same videos, because like I told you guys, I don't really do my hair. I'm still working from home. There's no need for me to do my hair every other 2 weeks, because I'm not going into a office or a job. I'm at home. When I have meetings, I have my camera off. So there's really no need for me to do my hair, especially since my hair takes like hours to do. So I just don't feel like doing that anymore. For this new year, you guys will be seeing my hair straight a lot more often. Back in the day, in those prior years, I told you guys I only straightened my hair probably 2 to 3 times a year. One, because I just wanted to prevent heat damage and I wanted to keep my hair in as healthy of a state as it possibly can. But I am tired of doing my hair. Every time you do your hair, like, you have to think about it. There's a whole process. It's not just you wash and go. When I was transitioning into natural hair the first time, I was like, oh, I just can't wait till I get to the stage where I can wash and go. Well, turns out wash and goes aren't that simple, especially if you're someone like me who has different hair textures or different hair patterns or whatever it is. If it takes a little bit longer to detangle, you can't just wash and go, because you have to make sure you get all the detangles, just that way your hair can be in a decent state. Okay, so think about it. You have to wash, you have to condition, you have to detangle, you have to decondition, you have to detangle again, you have to detangle out of the shower if you haven't already done so. You have to find products that is going to work. If you are using your OG products, and you may already have those, you have to figure out if you what leave-in conditioner you want to use. You have to figure out, oh well, how is my hair going to react to this product? You have to actually apply those products, and you're obviously not going to go outside with a wet head, so you're going to air dry your hair. That whole entire process, no matter how many videos people film on YouTube, no matter how many videos I film on YouTube and I post it, you guys are only seeing like a 10-minute, 15-minute process from when I do my hair. Literally, it takes me 2-3 hours just to do a wash and go. One, because I don't feel like rushing. I'm just like over it at that point. And sometimes on Sundays, when I really need to do my hair is super dry, that's when I add in steaming, I add in deep conditioners, I add in masks, I add in all these things to just sit in my hair, just so that way I could try to figure out what I want to do next and how I can get my hair back to a moisturized state. And that takes even longer. So again, 2022, I don't really want to deal with that. So it's not that I am over my natural hair, I'm just tired at this point of dealing with it. So that's why I said you guys are going to be seeing my hair straighter a lot longer or more often in 2022, because I just want to do something a little different. And I'm also tired of the failed hairstyles that I get with being natural. When I was relaxed, I used to have the most cutest twist outs. I used to have the most cutest braid outs. My hair, when it was straight, it used to have so much volume, especially 2-3 days after I straightened it. Now it's like my twist outs, they are trash. They don't work. The products, I don't know what's happening. I did my twist outs when I was relaxed. Like, they were perfect. They were like top tier type of twist outs. These are twist outs that you don't mind doing repeatedly because they just look so good. These type of twist outs that I'm getting with natural hair, I'm not here for it. I have tried to find ways to make my natural hair twist outs work, to better my twist outs. I've done 2-strand twist outs, 3-strand twist outs, and on my long hair, they just don't work. My twist outs, my braid outs, I take them loose. They're so frizzy. They get tangled when you're taking them loose. And it's just like, for what? For what? So now I have to bun my hair, come back home, and then try to figure out something to do, because I can't be I can't be walking around with puffy roots, failed style, hair in a bun, and I have stuff to do, okay? That's just not cute. Don't get me wrong, I absolutely love my curly hair. When it tends to work with me, when it doesn't, I just think about a relaxer because I ain't got time for it, okay? But I like my hair when it's curly, when it actually works with me. I like how fast that it has grown over the past, how many years have I been natural? 5 years I've been natural? I don't even know. I think it's 5 years coming up. Don't hold me on that though. Back to what I was saying. I love how it just grew so fast without all the chemicals. Like, even though I have dyed my hair, like, I don't know, we just still found a way to make it work. I do love my hair, but it's just like, I'm tired. So that is going to be one of my New Year's resolutions. I don't want to spend 6, 7, 8 hours doing my hair anymore. So that is that. I hope it's not too much of a rough first video for 2022. Again, guys, thank you guys so much for sticking out with me for this long of a period. Hopefully we can continue to grow. We're going to be doing more giveaways, like I told you guys in the past. We're going to be doing those more as we grow, so definitely stay tuned. Definitely hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Make sure you share it, and I will see you guys in the next video.